Good morning, everybody. This is Chef Mo, and I'm going to teach you how to prepare croaker fish. You put the croaker fish inside the water, and you move it. You now start moving the dead. This circle thing. This is where the dead is. You remove it. Then you use a knife to scrape all the scales like this. If I'm done, let's go to the next one and continue it. Thank you for watching my cooking video, and make sure to like and subscribe. Enjoy.